Alright, so here's a nice little red-bellied paku that I hand-caught. I'm going to put him in my pond now. There he goes. Let's go get the other one.